This was by Henchman. He sent this in.
What is it?
He picked up on the fact that you'd like to say the word phenomenal.
Who doesn't?
Listen to this.
Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Do you ever look back, and again, I know I do, you look back on something you feel great about, and then you look back on it and you go, ugh, what the fuck was I thinking?
Yeah, I'm still doing that. I'm still doing that with Sabbath stuff. There's one song, Who Are You?
Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Phenomenal.
You know, there's always got to be one buzzkill in life, and I got to just really quick address the post. A guy named Dan Aquilante.
Mm-hmm.
I
want to
suck him up in his face. He gave me trash on Sabbath, or, you know, where Ozzy created horror with his cringe-inducing vocals. Ozzy sounded phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
There you go. Wow, that's good.
That's very amusing.
A perfect example why we might give the listeners one of our golden tickets.
That's funny.
A show of their own. That's by Henchman. Very good job, Henchman.
I really am a redundant boob.
Good job. Got to keep that over here so we can play that a few times. Phenomenal.